Thank you, Chairman, and thank you for being here and for all your work. I know I've said it a lot, but sort of it came up earlier today, but your work after Sandy for Southern Queens and Rockaway was really, truly amazing. The people, to this day, regardless of sometimes concern, appreciate your efforts that you made during the most desperate times. So I appreciate those efforts and everything you do. I'm going to try and spare you some of the hyperbole because we all have it bad. We all have it tough. We all have transportation problems. The question is are we looking at big ideas? You know, it's easy sometimes to make improvements here and fix this and fix that. I agree. You've done a good job in trying to improve the A train. We've increased the express bus service. But we need to look at big ideas, and you and I have talked about this before, but things like new rail lines and restoring the old rights of way. The Reinvention Commission sort of thought it was a good idea, and have you followed up on some of the Reinvention Commission's sort of recommendations and looked specifically for what I'm thinking is restoring some of these old right of ways?
We certainly have looked at those aspects of the Reinvention Commission that talked about additional resiliency as we do state of good repair projects. To a lesser degree, we've looked at the issue of expansion as a result of increased needs of capacity as ridership grows. But certainly, the Rockaway Beach branch, which is the one that would serve the Rockaways better in terms of, you know, how you could use that right away. And there's competing interests because some people want to turn it into a linear park, as you know. But we haven't done anything really concrete with respect to either allocating money to do a study or committing to do a study. But certainly, that would be an example of a project that, into a long-term expansion, as the city continues to grow and the region continues to grow, would be, because the right-of-way is still there right now.
And that's the point. The most valuable asset you probably have is your right-of-way. What's costing us so much money on the Second Avenue is having to dig the tunnel, right? We, in something like this, utilizing it would be the most cost-effective way to increase access for people. And I want to just say, it's not just about families in Rockaway who I'm concerned about in Howard Beach and Southern Queens, but it would create intra-borough connectivity, allow people to access other parts of the borough, but also access from Manhattan residents to JFK Airport, which I think is important as we continue to grow. I just wanted to ask, the city is engaging in sort of an aggressive ferry plan. Has there been any talks or about sort of coordinating payment systems and transfers to subways and buses?
Yes, but not first out of the box, and let me explain what that means. An expanded ferry system to promote a more flexible travel across the river, East River, from Brooklyn and Queens to Manhattan is something everybody's looked at. It's not our prime responsibility, it's the city's, it's not our core competency, and I don't think it should be our core competency. But where you literally and figuratively land those ferries on the Brooklyn side and on the Manhattan side or the Queens side, you need to put them close to places where there is parking availability and or other elements of public transportation. The challenge we have is all the way up and down the Brooklyn and Queens waterfront, when they were originally built out and originally used in the city, they were industrial. Much lower density, much lower traffic demand needs. As you turn them over to commercial use and residential use, that use changes. So we need to work closely with New York City DOT, and we do, with respect to how that development should occur, how we should share in the revenues from the zoning to be able to pay for the transportation needs, and how we would make sure that we co-locate transportation elements for ease of transfer. Once you get to that point, then you can address the issue of, is it a free transfer, is it a subsidized transfer, or is it not a subsidized transfer? But you have to do all that other stuff first before you get to that issue. And certainly we would like to create a system where, put the fare subsidy issue aside, and whether it's a free transfer, it's as seamless a transfer as possible. But it needs to follow that course of action.
Look, the city, to their credit, is looking to create some sort of their own shuttle service. But for Rockaway, as an example, if you get off the ferry at Beach 108th Street and jump on the A train and go surf at Beach 67th Street, it just makes sense. We're recreating the wheel by trying to, you know, sort of duplicate all these systems that are already in place.
And we shouldn't duplicate. You're absolutely right.
So thank you.